Oh, God! Casting! Weird. Really weird. Come on, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch. Shit! Lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name. She was down here. Thank you.
Josh.
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No, nope, no. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore, there was gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes, nope, only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro.
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, Coach Heath. We're partners.
Stop. Don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick. Want to see. You're...
Stop talking!
Fine. You are...
Dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Ugh. Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Did you just... You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so
sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Shut the fuck up, Josh. You can't talk your way out of this one.
But can't we all just get along? Damn it!
Not dicking around.
All right. Not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Really, really, really need to shut up, man.
I don't even know what you mean because I don't have anything to regret.
Oh my God.
Okay, time me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right,
still. Okay. Can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
Leave me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Get wiggle room. Those plastic ties, that's where it's
at. In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like
this. Or your money back!
Shh, everybody stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh,
I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike. Mike?
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Seriously?
What?
Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, well, just next time give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies. You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay? They want to know everything's fine back there. Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning. Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you were gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt.
Don't do it!
Oh, shit. Oh, boy. All right.